It was the best film of the year. At least that's what the critics were calling it. But Amelia couldn't help but wonder, was it really the best? After all, she considered herself the ultimate cinephile. And while she gave the film a chance, this particular film just didn't connect with her. Amelia decided then and there to tell the critics to sod off.